guys, yet today I'm here to share my favorite hair mask that I have been loving for this hot weathers, and I'm sure this would have a solution for any hair problem. So let's get started and know what I do. I'm going to share my go-to hair mask, and I'm also going to share few tips that would make sure your hair mask would work at its best. So today I'm going to use equal quantities of Kesha Samraksha from the Sesha Ayurveda and Amla and Hibiscus Root Strengthening Pack from Wild Organica. The combination is just match made in heaven to curb almost all scalp concerns. It would help in improving your hair growth, reducing your hair fall, giving the enough nourishment for your roots to strengthen up, and adding a spoon of Multani Mitti would just help in detoxing your scalp during summers. I generally activate my hair packs with water for humid weathers, whereas in winters I use coconut milk or yogurt. And as in when I activate, I like to leave my hair packs aside for a minimum of 2 hours or at times even overnight, so that the dried herbs get enough time to soak and get activated well to work their best on our scalp. And you can see in my next slides how this looks after leaving it aside for 2 hours. So this is how it looks once you leave it aside, and now it is ready to apply, and let's see how I apply. But before I apply, there is one small tip that I do to make sure the hair mask works better, that is making sure your scalp is not dry. Here I'm using peppermint hydrosil from Wild Organica Home. This is really good if you are someone who faces itchy scalp or oily scalp. So for summers, I make sure I use this. And please do remember, no matter what hair mask you use, it is only going to be effective if you use it on a hydrated scalp, because your skin cannot absorb things if it is not hydrated. So I'm moving forward and applying my hair mask section by section. And I'm only going to use it on my scalp and not for my hair strands, because scalp is what needs the nourishment to make sure it controls your hair fall, improves your hair growth, and most importantly, give you that healthy, strong hair. So once I'm done applying this hair mask, I'm going to secure it tight and leave it for a good 20 minutes. I don't like to leave it until it completely dries, otherwise it gets really difficult, and I'll just be back after I complete my bath. See you again. And this is how it looks once after the hair bath. I just love these. Read my description for more.